morning, Eisenhower. Broadcasting live from Studio 317, this is ETV. I'm your host, Grace, along with
Maddie. Today is Thursday, September 15th, AB.
Today in history, on September 15th, 1851, St. Joseph's University was founded in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania.
Please rise to the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may be seated.
And now for today's announcements with Joe and Bianca.
Good morning. I'm Joe, along with
Bianca.
What does today's weather look like?
A good deal of sunshine today. Cooler with a high of near 75. Some clouds tonight with a low of 56. Friday will be mainly sunny with a high of 76. Now here's Joe with today's announcements.
Thank you, Bianca. Attention all students who are interested in joining the Science Olympiad team. There will be an interest meeting on Wednesday, September 21st, after school from 3 to 3:30 in room 308. Students in 6th, 7th, and 8th grade may join. Any questions, please see Mr. DeBlock. Auditions for the fall play will be held on Thursday and Friday, September 15th and 16th at 3 o'clock p.m. The show will take place on Thursday and Friday, November 3rd and 4th. See Mr. Maxwell in room 105 to sign up for an audition slot, and in a reading you'll be asked to memorize and perform. Here's Bianca with the rest of today's announcements.
Thank you, Joe. Stage crew volunteers are needed for the school play. Your best training for your future Hollywood career starts here. Have fun and show your creativity. See Madame Moratti in room 419 for details. Is Eisenhower celebrating any birthdays today?
Eisenhower wishes a very happy birthday to Linnea in 8H, Kevin in 7G, James in 6F, and Jack in 8L. What's for lunch today?
Today's lunch is grilled chicken on a whole grain roll. What's tomorrow's lunch?
Tomorrow's lunch is pizza parlor pizza. What's in the headlines?
With less than 8 weeks before Election Day, Donald Trump and Hillary Clinton are virtually tied in the presidential race, according to the latest New York Times CBS News poll.
And now for today's feature with Ava.
Thank you, Joe and Bianca. Today I'm here with Mr. Bonavitacola. So what is new in ETV this year?
Well, we have a few new things. Most of it's behind the scenes, but it's basically all right here in the studio. Myself and Mr. Oliars were here this summer upgrading a few things, getting rid of some of the older televisions, and now we have a bunch of flat panel TVs, so we have a way more streamlined look in here. So out with the old, in with the new. It looks good.
What is expected from Eisenhower students when they get interviewed for ETV feature?
That's a great question. Yeah, so sixth graders who are new to the building, you're going to be seeing eighth grade ETV students in the hallways with video cameras. If someone asks you to be interviewed, we're expecting you to behave in an appropriate manner. No goofing around, no bunny ears behind your friends while they're being interviewed. None of that stuff will make the final cut, and it will not be aired. Remember, you are helping our eighth grade ETV students with a project that is going to be graded. So, if someone asks you to be interviewed, please take it seriously.
Can you tell us about the ETV quiz?
ETV quiz, yeah, sure. ETV quiz, it takes place every Thursday. So next Thursday, mark your calendars. It's going to be the first one on September 22nd. ETV quiz is going to happen. For teachers who are new to the building, basically what happens is this. All you have to do is watch. Sorry, I was just distracted by our hosts who keep on giggling while I'm talking. So getting back to my question, or your question. What was it again? ETV quiz?
Yes.
Next week. September 22nd, all you have to do is watch the show. Once you hear the question, you email your answer in from your teacher laptop, and if you're the first one to answer correctly, you get 3 points. Second place gets 2 points, and third place gets 1 point. At the end of the year, we tally it all up, and we will find out who will this year's winner be. Last year, Miss Trafficante, who will she be able to hold on to that title, or will someone else take it? We will see.
In addition to ETV being broadcast live in school, where else can people watch ETV?
Well, we are broadcast live every day. This is not on tape, so we are live right now. This is happening right this second. We are broadcasting live on Cablevision on channel 77, and we are on Fios channel 42. But we also have a great YouTube channel. We just got over 75,000 hits. Okay, we're catching up to that YouTube phenomenon. Was it Charlie Bit My Finger? We're almost there. We're not up to his numbers yet, but 75,000 hits. You can relive all the ETV magic any day, anytime. Check it out at ETV Eisenhower. If you just put that in the search, in the Google search, you'll be able to find us. So check us out.
Okay, thanks for coming today.
Thank you.
Now back to your hosts, Grace and Maddie.
Thank you, Ava.
And now for the joke of the day.
What girl is between 12 and 20 years old?
I don't know. What girl?
Christy.
Wow!
Thanks for watching, Eisenhower. Dear doctor.